guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I have not done a styling video in so long and I really miss doing it. The only reason why I feel like I haven't is I just don't really have the space. So I like rearranged my whole apartment this morning and made an empty wall for me to style some looks for you guys. I try to keep all of the other pieces very simple. This way all you need is like a statement coat and then basics and you are ready to go with like a full fall or winter look. So let's jump into it and I'll start with jacket number one. Right, so starting with number one, this is from the brand Heartloom. I love like the stitching throughout it. I love the color of it. It's a gorgeous blush color. So it's not light pink, but it's also not cream. It's like right in the middle. Big fluffy collar, obsessed. I wanted to bring out kind of like more of the cream hues to it. So that's how I styled this look. I feel like just pick one thing you want to stick with and it'll help you. So I thought cream. So I did cream crop top, cream booties, and a cream bag. And I didn't want to do cream jeans. That was just a little too much. So I threw in a light, light denim wash. Just so it was an all neutral look, but it had like some elements of color to it. So love how this came out. Love how it is long, so it does cover your tush for fall and winter. It's really good quality for the price. Next up, this is from the same brand, and I did the same thing. I ordered an extra small and I should have ordered a small, but I loved everything about it. I loved the plaid pattern to it. I love all of the colors. It's perfect for fall, and I do like how it has a button up instead of a zipper. I feel like that just helps to change it up from all my other coats. So this is perfect for fall. Obviously, it's not as heavy as a normal winter coat, so if you live somewhere where it doesn't get that cold, this is perfect for you all year round. But if you live in an area where it does get cold, this is your perfect fall transition into winter coat. So I kind of wanted to switch it up and I didn't want to go with the color exactly from it, but I wanted to stay within the same color family. So I went with white and brown. So I did a white sweatshirt dress with brown knee-high boots and a brown bag. And I love how it came together. I feel like this just kind of like pulled everything in and made it like very cohesive. Okay, next up, I just got this in from Mango and I love it so much. I got a size small. I just want to double check. Yeah, I got a size small. I love the color. I love the fit. I like how it is somewhat cropped, but it's not too cropped. It's such good quality. It's super soft. It kept me so warm. I wore it yesterday in what probably one of the coldest days we've had this year. And it kept me super, super warm. So I love how this, you could dress up, dress down. This is also the perfect fall winter color, perfect for like Thanksgiving, holiday, all of that stuff. So I can't say enough good things. I did want to give you guys a few really casual looks. So I just threw on a cream sweater under it, ripped boyfriend jeans, and a white sneaker and a white bag. This is perfect for like running around. Cause now like I feel like the whole world is just super casual. So I don't want to show you like all of these crazy dress up looks. Obviously I like to do a mix, but this was definitely a super casual look for running around the city, running to work or errand shopping, whatever. Okay, next up, I showed this on my Instagram last year and I just love it so much. I don't think it's going anywhere from my wardrobe anytime soon. Love the black and cream color block. Also love the black and white color block. This way you can bring in white, which is what I did with the white t-shirt. Back with a boyfriend jean and a little small black booty. So once again, I didn't want to show like crazy dress up looks. I wanted to show like very casual everyday look. So I went with like a little booty. How the look came out, I think it's just super cute. This is like the perfect example of all you need is super basic pieces and a nice statement coat and you look like very fashion forward even though it's just the coat. Like the coat is sealing the show. It is running the entire look. But I feel like no one really realizes that until you break down piece by piece. So like I said, all I did was white t-shirt, boyfriend jeans, black bag, black boots. Okay, next up, I just got this puffer in from the brand Aperis. I love it. I've been needing a cream puffer or fur coat, and this is kind of best of both worlds. It definitely has some fluff in it, so it is a lighter puffer. It's not too heavy, and I like that because it doesn't make you look humongous. Love the color of it. You can adjust it down at the bottom, which I love that. So I wanted to keep this another winter neutral look, so I did a gray jean, which I just got from Mango, which I love, white t-shirt, whitish cream, no, I did cream boots and then like a neutral bag. I didn't want it to be all white and cream. I feel like you just look like a snowflake. So I threw in more of like a tan bag and I kind of liked that contrast with it. Don't get me wrong, it's still all of neutrals. I wouldn't have thrown black in with this. If you do want to do a cream and black look, go a different route with your pants. Maybe do like a black leather legging, this with like all black and just let this steal the show. Whatever, that's not what I did here. So I did an all neutral look with a pop of different color creams and tans and I love how it came out. Next up, this is another jacket that I had from last year, but I love it so much that I wanted to keep it. What I do love is that it's very thin, so it doesn't make you look fluffy at all. Once again, that perfect fall transition into winter coat. This is from the brand Willow & Clay. It's a size extra small. This actually fits pretty oversized. I love how it has a hood on it, perfect for those like rainy, gross, snowy days. Camo you can never go wrong with. I wanted to make this look super grungy, so I did black leather legging, black sweater, black bag, black a grungy patent flat boot. And I love how it came out. I felt like it was perfect for just like stomping around the city on a rainy or snowy day. And it's so soft and it will keep you so cozy. So that is it for today's mini little style video. Doing lookbooks right now in the city's hard just because the city's like kind of weird right now and I don't really want to go out there alone with the camera. And not too many people still live here to shoot with. So I figured I would do one in my room. Let me know if you guys like this. Give this video a thumbs up if you guys would want to see more. Maybe I could style like a different type of like on-trend item for fall and winter, whatever you guys prefer. That's what I'm here for. So thank you guys so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed. Be sure to subscribe if you're not yet subscribed, and I will see you in my next video.